Hey, Facebook family, listen, it's good to see you. It's been a long time. God bless you. I'm praying for you. This is Pastor Keenan, and I'm very excited about what God is doing. Many of you have been on our Facebook page. You've been following us. You've been sharing and liking. We appreciate that because you're just getting the word out of what God is doing. You know, several years ago, I was in a place where I was just struggling and frustrated at church. I was frustrated at people. I was frustrated at even God, I hate to say, about the fact that my life was not reflecting what I was reading in the Bible. I read the book of Acts. I saw a victorious church that was walking in the power of God, walking in signs, wonders, and miracles. And so I endeavored to go on this quest. And this quest was to find out what it takes to live out that life. Can miracles be real for me? Can I begin to operate in signs and wonders? Can I heal the sick and raise the dead? You know, these weren't just theoretical questions, but these were biblical questions. They were questions born out of a desire for more. And what that did, it caused me to search and to seek. And over the past 15 years, I've been on a journey of healing, a journey of deliverance. And through that process, God has been birthing resources out of my spirit and out of this ministry to help other people or on a similar journey. You want to know how to walk in the power of God. Is it possible to live a miraculous life? It's true. It is possible. And so I wrote a book called The Power of Unlimited Faith. Now, this book is probably one of the most important books I've written thus far because faith is the key to releasing the supernatural power of God. I'm often reminded of Paul in his epistles in Romans chapter 1. He said, I am not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ, for it is the power of God unto salvation to him that does what? Believe. Jesus told Martha, he said, Mary, if you'll believe, you'll see the glory of God. Speaking of the resurrection of Lazarus. So faith is so paramount to the discussion of walking in miracles. This is not just a theoretical discussion, but this is real, beloved, because a lot of you have been praying about that. And so we released this book called The Power of Unlimited Faith. And it comes out November 18th, it comes out. But what we're doing, many of you have been on our Facebook page. I want you to follow our post because if you'll like and share, you'll be entered to win a free copy of the book. And this is a hardcover copy. This is not going to be released in stores. It's only for our beloved friends and partners like yourself. So go ahead and do that. If you go on our Facebook page, we're going to list the winners of the contest. So last month, October, we had three winners. One of them was Pamela Fisher. And we need you to send us your information. Just inbox us at Keenan Bridges Official on Facebook or www.facebook.com/ Pastor Keenan Bridges. If you'll do that, we'll make sure we get your address and we'll send it right out to you. Know that KBM, Keenan Bridges Ministries, Keenan Bridges Official on Facebook, we don't solicit funds from you. We don't ask you, we don't send friend requests and then ask you to donate to orphanages. We don't do that. But this book is going to change your life. So do me a favor. If you're watching this video, I want you to like it. I want you to share it with as many people as you can. I want you to share it 100 times, 1,000 times. This is going to go viral because let me tell you something. God is doing something supernatural in this season and you are a part of it. Visit us at www.graceempowered.org. That's our church website. But if you want resources like this book, go to www.keenanbridges.com. All of our materials, our teaching resources are there, MP3s, books. Go there, and we believe God's going to do something supernatural in your life. Father, I thank you and I bless you. I bless you for your children. I bless you for what you're doing in their lives. Lord, I release a supernatural impartation of your spirit to touch people right now for healing, signs, wonders, and miracles. In Jesus' name, we love you. God bless you. And always remember, Jesus is Lord. Bye-bye.